They're not ordinary.
Our organization is the heartbeat of the Military Working Dog program.
When you actually feel the dog in the presence, it's very surreal, but also very nerve-wracking at the same time, because you're like, oh shoot, this is a lean, mean fighting machine.